Dragons playing their second to last game of the season, but today was all about Lansing's Jason Leblebijian. I got it right. A 4-for-4 afternoon capped off by this two-run home run in the seventh. He drove in four, gives the Lugnuts a 4-1 lead. Dragons trying to rally. Bottom half of the inning, Narciso Crook, no doubt about it, his ninth home run of the year, but it wasn't enough. Dragons fall 6-2, season finale tomorrow at 2 o'clock.